was a man of action. He had a military background. He liked soldiers and armies, and he liked making things happen. He had an executive personality. And I feel that the nation lost a talent, and he sort of frittered away his talent a little bit. So that's the part of Burr that I think is too bad. He just sort of was not temperamentally suited for some of the hard, exciting work that really had to be done.